Thanks for coming back to see me. I'm Devin. Kevin's at the rescue squad today. Winnie B. LV sent me a present for Christmas, and she told me I didn't have to wait to open it, so we're gonna open it right now. And I'm gonna try to open it without showing you both of our addresses. Happy holidays, everyone. I hope it's going well so far. I hope you're all having a good time shopping. Have you finished your holiday shopping yet? Oh, okay. Try not to show our addresses. Here, I'll just set this down. So right on top, we have a little note. It says my name. Mary. It's just a little Santa and he says, Mary. Devin, you're an absolute doll and I adore you. I'm so glad we both found each other. Thank you for being you. Love, Winnie. Thank you for being you, Winnie. I love you so much. Winnie is the funniest person in the world. If you're not following her already, I'll link her below so you can go check out her channel. She is so funny. And she's one of the people who got me. So I tried to start my YouTube channel when I was, I don't know, like 10 years ago, it seems, when I lived in Oklahoma. But I gave up on it. I definitely was not confident enough at the time. And then Winnie B helped me get back into YouTube. I actually wrote her name and stuck it by my camera about a year ago when I started getting serious about YouTube. For my first video, I was terrified. And I wrote Winnie's name and I put it beside my camera so I could pretend I was talking to her. Oh, she said she was sending me, she asked me if I would be happy with a teacup and I said absolutely, because I don't have much in my china cabinet right now. I mean, aside from like Christmas and Halloween decorations, which I need to get out of there. I'll have a teacup I can put in there. Oh my gosh, how pretty is this? So here's the saucer and it's absolutely gorgeous. And I don't know if you guys know, but I love insects. I hate when people try to kill bugs. So I love that there's, what is that, a moth in the middle? How pretty is that? And then there's some kind of another little flying insect right here and a bunch of flowers, and I love florals and I love, oh my God, this is Hermes. Oh my God, Winnie. Do you guys see that? That little Hermes stamp right there? Oh my goodness gracious. You sent me an Hermes cup, Winnie? What? La Siesta Hermes. Hermes Porcelain Paris. What? Winnie? Are you kidding me right now? You sent me a freaking Hermes cup? I don't have anything Hermes. Everyone's gonna come for me in the comments for how I'm pronouncing that. I'm from Tennessee. Leave me alone. This is so awesome, Winnie. Thank you so much. This is going to be my prized possession in my china cabinet. Along with my Nana's pink depression glass. I love that. It's not a teacup, it's an espresso cup. Or I guess you could put sake in it as well. What are you doing, Juice? Stop that. I'm trying to make a video. This light might be overexposing it. Here, let me turn the light down. No, I don't think that helped. Well, hopefully it's showing up on camera. It's absolutely gorgeous. It's the same pattern as the saucer. And in the tiniest little letters right there, I love that. In the tiniest little letters, it says Hermes. I love that detail. I love how understated it is. You would never know it was Hermes unless you see that tiny little Mark, how cute is that? And I'm obsessed with this pattern, and I love this beautiful shade of yellow. All these beautiful flowers and insects. Thank you so much, Winnie. This is too much. I love it. I just sent Winnie a gift card this year because I wasn't sure what to get her. I sent everyone else similar gifts, and wasn't sure what to get Winnie. As well as I know her, I just wanted to make sure it would be something she would use, you know? Oh, that's probably hurting you guys to see me do that, but how cute is this? I love it so much, Winnie. Insects always remind me to be kind. A really traumatizing memory I have from childhood is we were going out to recess and there were cicadas everywhere. And if you've never experienced them, when they're born, or I guess when they're like babies or whatever, or I don't know how it works, they're evolving or whatever, but they'll leave their little like cases stuck somewhere. I mean, they're like exoskeletons. They'll leave their exoskeleton somewhere and then they'll like crawl out of it. Well, sometimes like before they crawl out of it, well, not sometimes. I'm horrible at telling stories. Okay, so I was in elementary school and we go outside for recess and there's little baby cicadas everywhere and they're stuck to things. They're stuck all over the place and they haven't come out of their exoskeletons yet. And all of the kids in my class started smashing them and it was the most traumatizing, upsetting thing still to this day that I've ever experienced. I couldn't believe that people could be that cruel. I don't kill bugs. I will let other people get rid of like ants and cockroaches in my house because I don't want to live with bugs. But I don't like when people kill bugs. They're a living thing too. I believe in reincarnation too, so I guess it's part to do with my religion or my beliefs, because I think you could come back as a bug, or you could come back as a dog, or you could come back as anything you want to. So I don't like the idea of just killing something for no reason or just for fun, or I don't know why people kill bugs, but anyway, I love this teacup. It's so beautiful. I really love this design. Thank you, Winnie. You know me really well. And I can't believe you sent me my first piece of Hermes. Ooh, that's gonna be a good title. I'm totally putting that in the title. How cute are these? They're pink and black argyle socks. So if you don't know already, I either have colorful days or black days. So like one day I'll wear all black and then the next day I'll wear a really colorful outfit and then the next day I have to wear black again. That's just how I am. So I love this combination. It's black and pink. And also like, I love the group black pink. So how cute are these? And then it's like kind of a preppy pattern too, but then the color scheme makes it not so preppy. This is totally my style. Thank you so much, Winnie. You're too kind to me. Oh, and now I have my first piece of Hermes. Thank you so much, Winnie. I can't believe this. This is gonna look so cute in my china cabinet. I'm so excited. I'm so happy I made it here in one piece. That'd be devastating if something had happened to it. Okay, I love you guys. Thank you so much for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Thank you, Winnie. I love you so much. Don't tell my husband nothing. I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye.